You can cry for me tomorrow. For today the leaves are trembling. On the broken branches of time. As the distant wind is mumbling. And the sun hides alone and blind. You can pray for me one distant day, for now the light is slowly dying. As the tears of despair cry for me, in this decimated forest I am hiding. Under a weak moon, alone and free. Angry storm clouds gather away in the swirling distance, casting colors of opalescent green and blood red, a celestial palette scattered before Earth's empty bed. As the dying buds of hope dry and offer no resistance, you can now lay down beside me. The air we need has now departed. Held in each other's arms we sleep, until a still earth broken hearted. You can now say one last farewell, as we are blown dust on the wind. Nothing left where once we slept, only memories of us kith and kin. A prayer for the last of us who wept.